Xandru Bull here, aka Xandru from Xandru Adventures, and welcome to another Xandru build. It's been a while since my last video, which now has... Apparently a lot of people like the idea of building a ghost trap. Go figure. But besides that, I want to show you guys how I built Dora's recharge station. Or her bed, to be precise. Now, what inspired me to build this was an episode of the Prop Master's Handbook, where they built a little, like, power station kind of thing. And I thought I'd try to apply that for this build. So, by all means, check out their channel. Yes, it seems a little silly at first, but you know what? They actually do come up with some really good ideas and cool methods on how they build props and stuff. But enough of that. By all means, let's begin and let me show you how I built this thing.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother...
Yeah.
Recharge station / bed that I've made. So, Dora, what do you think of it? She's asleep right now, so by all means, if you like the video, please leave it a like, and if there's anything you want to comment on, please leave it in the comment section. Also, share this with your friends who are also creative who might want to like this for some other cool projects, I don't know. But with that said and done, guys, may God bless and...